Child Advocacy Centers were established to be a location where kids could tell their story one time to one person, and everyone else who needed that information could get that information by observing through a monitor. And so we have those centers right here in Baldwin County. We actually have two locations, one in Silverdale and one in Bay Minette.
Oh my gosh,
that's wonderful. Oh, that is awesome. This is so big for them. Like, whenever they come, like, if you saw, like, the first thing they want to do is go get their snack. So they have their own little fridge with their juice and their waters, and then they have the individual snacks to choose from. So this is super exciting. Thank y'all. It's to grow, and it's like really stepping out on faith, just believing that it's going to come together. And because of y'all and what you do in the community, it does help it come together. So we can meet our mission every year. So next year will actually be 30 years since we've been.
Oh wow.
We love our CACs.